Ye muses, I crave your attention while I sing you a verse of a song. And indeed it is not my intention to keep you a-waiting too long. For you know, since this game went against me, I can never more sleep until dawn. My spirit completely has left me since Marysheen went to Bonán. A long time we had been acquainted, the space being exactly 2 years. I took up the matter quite easy, expecting that there was no fear, but suspecting that I was a scammer and wanted my favours withdrawn. To rack and to smack and to tease me, they left her go back to Bonán. 'Tis many's the evening I wandered and faced far the west I was prone, to see me both racing and prancing, though very much wanting at home. 'Tis many's the garden I trampled and fences I knocked in, dear man. I'll give up my plover with Yankees since Marysheen went to Bonán. 'Twas often I drank with her father full many's the saucepan of beer. Fair days in Kinmare and Kilgarvin, sure nothing could part us, my dear. He used to be praising his daughters and saying they were handsome and calm. How fair and severe it went after when they left her go back to Bonán. 'Tis often in deep conversation our language was plain and discreet, but I was building on sandy foundations which soon slipped away from my feet. Well knowing that some drops I was taking and often out late till the dawn, she packed up her boxes quite easy and she went for her freight to Bonán. This Yankee had lots of good nature and tried to make all things complete. She never employed any speakers, though one of them came there last week. There was one from a shop that's convenient and one from our grand tailor barn. Sure, that put her prancing and racing and hastened her back to Bonán. 'Tis often we're at a tea party with dainties both warm and sweet, tasting and feasting till morning, surrounded with all things complete. I gave them a share of fine plover and made about 20 rokans, blazing and tasing them after when they rattled her back to Bonán. This Yankee had lots of good nature and very well able to speak, although she was watching and waiting till she lost all her patience indeed. For she travelled New York and Chicago and drank a few threats in Gugan. No chap except Jack ever pleased her till she met Foxy Ted from Bonán.